Marcos Grace Tennessee de Las Vegas. A noite, uma champion, João Paulo, de National Champion, American National Champion para a BJJF. João Paulo de Souza Cavalcante. E today I'm going to show how to pass the guard with the opponent to have the spider guard very, very, very hard with the foot to my biceps. We saw this a lot in the competition. Yeah? Remember, never walk with these weights, so you're going to be sweep. I'm going to try to control his pace immediately, right? You don't have too much control of my arm. Close a little bit the arm pitch in the beginning. I'm going to walk a little bit for this side. I'm going to make an angle and bring the arm inside of his knee, see? I come back again from the side. I'm going to work with my knee and my hip now. I'm going to push the leg with my knee and up my hip. Release the foot to the bicep, press the leg down. Now I have two choices here. If you don't put his left arm in the ground for a stride slide escape, I'm going to bring this arm inside of my chest, bring it behind his back. See how his arm, maybe like a kimura, much need to let it go and grab and control him for pass. Because what's happening, see, if I try to make it like this, I'm going to push me more here, and escape his hip for back, and this way, I'm going to cover the bar. Time. Make the angle. Pass. Behind, back his back, set control. Very simple. Pass the guard, it's good like a drill. And send your question for me and don't forget, nothing more important than jiu-jitsu.
Hi guys, I want to say thank you very much for watching my videos. Please keep sending your questions. I'm gonna be very happy to post the next video, and I'm also gonna put your name in the video. Don't forget, cavalcantejiujitsu@gmail.com or just go to Cavalcante BJJ YouTube channel. You're gonna see there, make your question. I'll be very happy answer and make a new video for you. Thank you very much. And don't forget, nothing more important than jiu-jitsu.